What's up, y'all? It's Minmaj. Welcome back to my channel. And if you are new, welcome. Please don't forget to subscribe and like this video, okay? Woo! I am so proud of myself, y'all, because I always forget to do my little intro. But today I'm going on an adventure. And I am too excited, okay? It's something different, y'all. We're going camping, okay? We finna see what this be like. Hopefully, I don't get ate by nothing. I'm just playing. But yes, I love it. 2023 has really been good to me. Like, I ain't gonna say really, but I've been making the best of it, and I've been like traveling a lot, and that's really what I want to do this year. Like, I just want to travel. Like, if we don't got nothing to do with traveling, I don't want to hear about it. I don't.
So we just got on the freeway, y'all, and it's gonna take us 1 hour and 20 some minutes to get there. Picnic. Oh, this is so pretty. Yeah, it's the water coming all the way up here for me. I don't know why this is like it to me. They love your feet and stuff. You can take pictures under there. So we decided to walk through. Ooh, go back. Let's see. Oh shit. Oh, see, now my foot wet. At first it wasn't. Made it to the other side. Are you trying to go all the way down there? Where does something get us? Leonard, stop playing with me. Don't be quoting it while we in here. Because if something happened to me, my mama gonna see this. And I'm gonna tell her it's your fault. Don't laugh like that. I'm serious. I'm gonna leave him in here. He think it's funny.
What about the brown bear?
Yeah, we walked through. They got bras and shit. Let me find it now.
You walk all the way through?
No, thank you. I don't know what's down there. Babe. You don't even know what's down there.
Water, it looks like.
Water, it might be animals.
I ain't
going
that far.
Damn, this water actually feel good though.
Okay. Even though it's like
water. I am really enjoying this.
All right,
baby, a nature
down.
Baby. Okay. I think we done went far enough. This is old man sandals. They actually cute though. I'm gonna
the
kings,
man, the kings. With the fitties on though.
He's so bougie.
With the fitties on his face.
You're gonna be mad when the fitties fall in this river and they be gone.
Yeah, right.
This is where I fell, y'all.
Oh,
I almost fell.
Something like.
Like in the movies.
Yeah.
Like you walking.
Like a little ass kid like in the river.
Cut up some onions and some pickles. I was too lazy to make some guac, so we bought one. And I'm so mad that I left my mustard at home because I'm definitely not using no nasty ketchup. But yes, this is going on our burgers. Plus some cheese we threw on top. So yeah, it's gonna be bomb, y'all. Let's see, let's see. Looks good to me. Good morning, y'all. So last night I fell asleep early and I was not able to record the whole night for y'all, but we did have like a movie night. Now we finna go on a hike. It's like 10 o'clock in the morning. It's a little gloomy, but it feel good out here. Okay, I got my little bike and short. Mr. Cool God. So we finna start our hike. We're not there yet because this man loves to make me walk, but it looks so pretty out here. This is the weak trail.
The weak?
Yeah. So we made it to the little trail. And, oh, speaking of running. All right, he got somewhere to be. It's going to take us, well, this trail was an hour long, so. We're going to see if I last. I'm already out of breath. 44 more minutes.
Less traveled, huh?
I'm like, oh. So we made it through the flowers, but we still got a long way to go. Whew. Hey, babe.
What's going on?
Y'all, we made it. It feels so good right here. Like,
don't fall, baby.
I actually can't get a video of the waterfall.
Now I can.
We made it down. Woo! That was a good hike.
Oh, hell yeah.
We made it. I'm proud of myself because I was a little nervous. But which way we come from?
It don't matter.
We made it. We're back at the parking lot. Finna go take a shower, eat some food and stuff.
Yeah.
So we're back from our hike and woo, my body is worn out, but it's cool. I'm finna start cooking. It's crazy because we were supposed to make breakfast before we went to our hike. But we just got up and ended up eating like a muffin and some orange juice and stuff like that. And I was like, you know what? I'll cook breakfast when I come back. So right now it's like 1 o'clock. a real late lunch, but that's cool. It's more like brunch because we got mimosas and stuff. Like, we finna hook it up. We finna hook it up. So, yeah, I'm going to show y'all when I'm cooking. Okay. He cooked on the grill last night and made burgers. Now today is my day. I'm going to make the breakfast. And make our mimosas and stuff, and it's gonna be real nice and real cute. Do not mind my hair because this was a last minute trip and I was supposed to take this closure out, so y'all not even finna, don't do me, okay? Just look at the bacon. It smells so bomb. I wish they had like a scratch and sniff. Pancakes up next. Yeah, this pancake looks so good. Don't mind that one, it been through some stuff, but this one, good. And I never really cook pancakes like this. It's like I usually cook it on a stove. Got my eggs. We're just gonna put some of our food back on there so it can warm up and be ready for us. Good old breakfast and mimosas. Yeah, we just sitting here talking and we see, oh my God, where
there
it go?
Is,
it's so big. I just wanted to come up, oh my goodness. Hey y'all, don't mind how I'm looking. Like I said, I've been looking a mess this whole trip, but so we're deciding to go home. Today is Sunday, it's like 11 o'clock, 11 p.m. right now. And yeah, like we gonna go home. Like this was a really, really fun trip, but it's time to get back to our son. So yeah, we definitely will come back and do this, and I definitely do recommend like camping and hiking and stuff like that. Like it was our first time and it was good, it was fun. So yeah, that's all for now. We finna get back on the road.
Bell got nothing to do with it.